girl named Sally. Banging ass body, 19, out of Cali. Into fast cars, strip tees and leather. In the profile pic, she's got a titty squeezed together. Left me a comment, despite the verge. Said she really liked Christine and memorized the words. Loved the Badman song and beat me tune. And she'd like to come to Scottsdale and meet me soon. I was like, that's a thought. So I hit her back quick with a thanks for your support. But now she's sending nudie pics, says she's thinking of me. About to leave a man for me and typing that she loved me. I asked D about her, he told me she's a jocker. And she's probably gonna stalk me and I need to just block her. Before I got to get online, did it and ended. She forgot to sign out and the boyfriend read it. Before you send that friend request, let me warn you. Only fools fall in love online. So I never show my face and be careful who I talk to. Cause nowadays on MySpace people stalk you. Before you send that friend request, let me warn you. Only fools fall in love online. So I never show my face and be careful who I talk to. Cause nowadays on MySpace people stalk. Next day, I get this new friend request from a scary looking guy with a Kevlar vest. Kid looks like he spent time for shanking dudes. And his whole body's inked up with gang tattoos. I should've stopped then. Woulda if I coulda, didn't know that he was number one on Sally's top 10. He said he's gonna beat me, fill me up with bullet holes, chop me into little pieces, cut me up and eat me. So I was like, fuck that, I ain't getting eaten. Fool, you ever come up here, you bound to catch a beating. I thought it was a threat, didn't think that he was coming. If I did, I woulda packed up all my shit and started running. Cause this motherfucker's on some psycho shit. I mean some straight up stone cold psycho shit. So now it looks like I'm about to get stalked or even dead over some girl I never knew, talked to, or even met. Before you send that friend request, let me warn you. Only fools fall in love online. So I never show my face and be careful who I talk to. Cause nowadays on MySpace people stalk you. Before you send that friend request, let me warn you. Only fools fall in love online. So I never show my face and be careful who I talk to. Cause nowadays on MySpace people stalk you. 2 weeks later, I'm hoping that it's finished. Peeking out my window almost every 20 minutes. He isn't online, no, I keep checking his page. And Sally hasn't logged on for 13 days. Knock, knock.
Open up this motherfucking door, huh?
Knock, knock.
Open up this
knock,
motherfucking
knock.
Door,
knock, knock. Now I'm like, oh shit, I ain't got a piece here. Guess I better go quick. There wasn't no time to call the cops. I try to hide under the table till the gunfire stops. Cause right about now, if I don't dip, then I'm a dead duck. Jump out the window time, either that or get bucked. Bell three floors, still here, wow. But I roll around the city in my wheelchair now. Have fun getting stalked, killed or chased out here. And that's the reason that you never see my face out here. Out here.
Before you send that friend request, let me warn you. Only fools fall in love online. So I never show my face and be careful who I talk to. Cause nowadays on MySpace people stalk you. Before you send that friend request, let me warn you. Only fools fall in love online. So I never show my face and be careful who I talk to. Cause nowadays on MySpace people stalk you.